Natural resources are of two kinds, renewable and non-renewable resources. Renewable resources are those that have the ability to renew themselves, provided they are not extinguished altogether. Examples for renewable resources include sunlight, wind, water, soil, forests, and livestock. Non-renewable resources are those that cannot be renewed or regenerated after they are used up completely. Thus, they have to be used economically and wisely. Examples include coal, fossil fuels, petroleum, and crude oil.